Woke up this morning, I heard the news. I know the pain of a heartbreak. I don't have answers, neither do you. When I